who got knocked around a lot in Fairfax.
Bend over,
come on, Ellen. That's timing, folks. That's timing.
Sure you didn't have a button for that? We got one of two of the DeSouza twins on the leaderboard. Allen coming in with 83 points. Portland 83 to move to number four. Go ahead, Allen. Whoa.
That was big right there.
Big points for Alan DeSouza, and you see he is not 100% comfortable leaving the arena. He paid a price for it, and I think the price might have been worth it. As you watch back on the replay, really strong bull, a lot of up and down, moving to stay inside. Bull spinning into his hand, and he makes some really good moves with his upper body to stay right there in position. And the score is going to reflect that. 87 points for Alan DeSouza to take the lead. Round two. DeSouza hamming one up. So he will go 3 for 3. Stuntman Ray from Kruger Bucking Bulls scores in 86.5. As you watch it back, he's right now number one on three, 256.5 points. Ezekiel Mitchell, Rockdale, Texas, ready to go. I have to wait on him, on Coal Miner, Nidart's Coal Miner. Score, the number one man for the Rookie of the Year title comes down. You don't have to wait on Zeke, he'll be ready.
Hey everybody, Matt West here. Thanks for watching the PBR's YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe to catch all the top moments from the professional bull riders. While you're at it, make sure you download the Ride Pass app and catch all of the PBR action today.